What are you doing, bro?
Just filling up this point right here to get my SD 501. Trying to get this water up in here, man.
Hey, congrats, bro.
Yeah, brother.
I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. But now we on our way to greatness. And all that ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated.
What do we have here?
Stacking that to the cheesecake.
SD 501 just came in.
Trying to be my best each day until I'm late, the rest of we late. Yeah, to the time being we lit. Hoping I don't let it get all in my head. Now I don't need the money just to say that I'm rich. Couple little honeys when they get in my bed. But they used to run for me when I had nothing.
How's it feel, bro? Like Christmas morning?
Nigga came up off the hustling. Living in the lap of lux and I'm feeling like the man. You ain't no much trust and you wouldn't understand. I'll be about these rubber bands on me. Make her wanna dance for me. Probably leave a man for me. Standing in the stands, goddamn. She used the front way back, now she just a band.
Yeah. I used to feel so at times I thought we'd never make it. Now we on our way to greatness. And all I ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. But now we on our way to greatness.
I got this Kangen water in my President's Council Cup. Won this President's Council Cup at a real estate event in Hawaii. Went to Mexico for the event, got all the awards and shit. What's cool is like I got my real estate shit popping off. And I got the Kangen, got the Forex, got the Bitcoin, which is going up. It's great. Just a sample, some of the accomplishments, which helped me buy the beautiful condo too. And the
still
water,
the
water just topping it all off. Just now it's zoning me in.
Health is wealth.
Zoning me in. I got everything around but my health. I'm getting the health back. Getting the
yeah.
Shit going on. You know what I'm saying, baby?
God, it's hyped.
I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. Now we on our way to greatness. And all I ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated.